respected the world, but it flew away from her reach. So she ran away in her sleep and dreamed of paradise every time she closed her eyes. We'll be right back.